Hello. Oh.
That the founder's command frequency? Must be something important if they're boosting the signal enough for us to pick it up this far out.
We already have a mission, Sergeant. Remember?
You mean running errands for these movement civilians? We're founders, sir. We should be taking the war to the wireheads. That's what Major Stevens ordered us to do.
Stevens left me in charge here, Sergeant. Not you.
Ooh, bitchy.
On behalf of the movement, I want to thank you for everything you've done in New Tortuga. Our supplies chief has just arrived, and has orders from Jess to reward you for your work. Come find me when you're ready to leave. Maybe we've not seen the last of each other yet.
Oh, lovely. I have manpower, though. My army is quite big, to be honest.
You ready to go? Luis is already stirring things up in Chihuahua. We've gotta go support him.
No infiltration work this time. I wanna fight, not pretend to be a bad guy.
We need a small advance force to go in and do recon.
Oh, great.
Then launch an attack to keep the cartel busy while our main forces get into position. So you're gonna get all the action you want, troublemaker.
Movement can't do that on its own?
We could, but this really needs some professionals to make it work. And that means you guys. Most of our people are raw recruits. We send them in, and maybe they'll get the job done, but with a casualty rate we just can't afford.
Ain't that the truth? They got heart, but they ain't soldiers yet.
Stay here and do what you want, but I'm going to Chihuahua. You want to join the fight? You know where I'll be.
Watch that.
Okay, how do you want that reward? Supplies or goodwill credits? What's it gonna be?
Supplies. We need him to go forward.
Great. The warehouse guys will load you up.
Well, it's kind of obvious that we need supplies, isn't it? Sure, is it 3 days to get there, so I can't actually do anything.
Remember that crazy deserter Flinch? He said he was captured with another founder who said he'd escaped from a Legion convoy carrying prisoners who might have come from the Haven base.
We need to find this other founder prisoner? Is that what you're saying?
Only thing we know about him was that he was at the integrator camp of Flinch.
True.
Movement people told me where the camp is and marked it on the map. Would be a good place to start looking for this guy.
Yeah, that's true. Right, let's Alright, that uses that. Oh, price. Oh, supplies left 3 days. Okay, that's cool. And that should be full ammo. Alright, what we got here? We got no goodwill points. Oh, what? Oh, you can get helicopters? That'd be so cool. And mercenary. Oh, God, look at those. They're so expensive, though. Alright, I'm going to have to do what I got. It's weird that you can't go to them places here. Oh, you can't go all the way back, either. Oh, you can go to there, but that's 4 days. I haven't got the supplies for that. So, I'll go straight to Chihuahua.
Hey, lucky we caught you. Some settlers from the farm south of here just arrived in town. And you need to hear what they've got to say.
Are you the one called Troublemaker? Who defeated the cartel? Near our farms, there's a bridge. The cartel hold it, and now they've mined it.
A bridge? Where?
On the road to Chihuahua. They've pulled back to the city, and now they're gonna blow up all the bridges so that you can't follow them.
Oh.
The bridges still stand for now, at least until all their people have crossed them.
If they spot a large force coming, they'll just blow the bridges. But if we move fast, with a smaller force, we could capture that bridge and hold it until all our people get there.
This is the only road to Chihuahua?
There's another one, senor. No bridges, but it's an extra day's travel.
So we got a choice. Take and hold a bridge and stop them blowing it up in our faces, or burn extra resources to take the smaller route.
I'll have to take the smaller route. I've got an extra day, so
we can't spare the supplies for a longer
I'm gonna have to do the mission.
We're taking that bridge.
Okay. So now we gotta pick a fast attack forward detachment to take and hold that bridge until our main force gets there.
Watch that. Oh, so if you like the video so far, if you're gonna like the video, please like, please subscribe. Please ring the notification bell. And this is really good, really good game. The last mission was a pain in the bum. Hopefully this isn't the same. I won't be happy. Alright, small. Oh, can you send light vehicles? Oh, I've got a Humvee. Double Humvees. A tactical, just to bring an RPG guy. Rangers, I'll bring the Rangers. Oh, that's all we can bring, that's kind of... Oh, can I put passengers in them? Oh. No, okay, that'll do. No, it's gonna have to do. Alright, wish me luck.
Hurry up, muchachos! Those asshole gringos can't be far behind you!
Update, muchacho! Those asshole gringos are already here! They know we're coming! Gotta get to the first bridge!
And I've already got a vehicle.
ATG at the port! Rangers on the wheel!
Ooh.
Rangers ahead!
Yeah, keep him back, obviously. Alright, that's it. Let's get these in there. Alright, that.
One before they can blow it.
Ready? Repairing.
The first news of repair vehicles. What? Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna bring in more troops. Okay. What are they? Oh, the hack. Okay, cool. Well, 50 cal. He's got a plasma thingy. Infantry. Confirm.
Job done on the Humvee. We're going in. Moving. Up and running again. Rangers reporting. Hoorah!
Come on, Rangers.
Someone give these cartel jerks lessons in proper soldiering?
What do you mean?
They're a lot better coordinated than usual. Must be one of their senior commanders personally directing them.
Enemy sighted.
He'll be where all that radio traffic is coming from.
Fire!
We need to take out that command point, or they'll wipe us out before our main force gets here.
Oh, for
They're
God's
coming.
Sake.
Enemy incoming.
Right, I'll take them soldiers to sit there.
Here. They're looking vulnerable now. What do you mean? Repairing. Unit reporting. Let's move. Enemy sighted.
One word. We'll blow the hell.
Got it. Repairing. Combat ready. Vehicle ready. Move.
We got both bridges. Now we gotta hold them until our reinforcements get here.
They're everywhere.
More bad guys?
Infantry reporting.
More. Got company.
Infantry.
What we got here?
Oh.
Cartel supply warehouses.
Ooh.
Whatever's in them, you know we can use it.
Agreed. Let's try and capture them intact.
Yeah. We just like the cartel to blow up anything they know they ain't got time to work with. Pound the cartel command point. Our reinforcements say this big movement force come to help us. Gotta hold on until they get here.
Enemies inbound.
Heavy soldier down. Enemy spotted.
Fire everything.
Oh, hello. Ah, there we go. I can bring in one of those. Not one of those. Oh, okay, I still can't. Right, nice one. I'll bring in one. Okay, right, I can bring in more troops. I can't bring another battery, that's fine. Right, so I'm bringing some militias, some engineers with RPGs. I got none. Oh, I got them, they'll do. Snipers. Oh, there we are, I got RPG guys.
Just one heavy left. Heavy taking fire.
Vehicle ready?
Heavy. Got casualties. Got a fix on the enemy. Got casualties. Enemies out.
Right, let's try that tank.
Rangers. Rangers ahead.
Captain's the warehouse. Now we gotta hold him.
Oh, they got vehicles and that. Nope, I didn't.
SCGM squad reporting. Mount up.
Going.
Moving. They're all over me. Enemy sighted.
We're under fire.
Ready to go, sir.
They're coming at us from every direction.
They must have recalled those units that passed through here on the way to Chihuahua.
Great.
Infantry squad ready.
Squad member down. Cover your engineers, damn it. Enemies inbound.
Fast in their honor. Deploy.
More of them incoming.
We see them. More of them on the way. Enemy incoming.
Oh, they're ours.
Give your target.
I'm just gonna send this over here.
Taking out that command unit did the trick.
Yes?
Assholes are still in the fight, but they're a lot less effective now.
Help us out here!
RPGs and rockets are ready.
If we captured the bridge, we gotta take it back before they blow it.
Enemy sighted.
Oh, what? They captured the bridge.
Time to move.
Got more targets incoming.
Ooh, that threat's ahead.
Got company.
Enemy spotted.
More bad guys?
Let's move.
We got friendly reinforcements incoming. We got the bridge back.
We're going in.
Oh, hello. Okay. I'm at vehicles. Alright, I can look like I can bring everyone in now.
Rockets are ready.
Ready.
Deployed.
Moving there.
Emphasis.
Heavy's out.
Alright, moving. Let's go.
It's a band supply truck.
Need an ambush.
RPG squad.
Let's
take
try.
It.
Wagon.
On our feet.
No, these aren't very protected buildings.
Senor, hello, hello, troublemaker.
Oh.
Do you hear me?
I'm here. What do you want?
We're nearby, senor, but cartel soldiers are coming for us. Help us, please.
We ain't got time for this.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, we do.
Where are you? Why are they after you? A few days ago, when the cartel were sending reinforcements to stop you in New Tortuga, one of their trucks broke down on the bridge, and we stole all the weapons it was carrying. But now, they've come back for them.
You mess with the cartel, steal their stuff, and now you want us to save your ass?
Please, we just wanted to help. Some of the weapons we gave to people joining the uprising in New Tortuga, but others are integrator things that we don't know how to use, so we hid them in the basement. Please, they are yours if you want them.
Tech from those integrator freaks? Okay, if we can use that. We'll have to stop those cartel assholes blowing up the buildings those boxes are hidden in, though.
Rockets are ready.
On our way.
Rockets are ready. Enemy sighted.
Got one in our sights.
There's too many of them.
Enemy incoming. Let's force them on the way.
They're tailing us.
There's too many of them.
We're under attack. Units moving there.
Yes.
Heavy squad, we say so.
Taking heavy fire.
Yeah, where do you want us?
Yeah, threats ahead. Got movement.
We've got trouble. There's too many of them.
We see them. They're everywhere.
Enemy sighted.
Got one in our sight.
Enemy
sighted. RPGs need support. They're coming.
Say something when we get there. Easy.
We're rolling.
Who needs an apple?
Deployed.
Moving there.
Receive one of those.
We're all yours, if you say so.
Going.
Not the most protected building in the world, but it'll
rockets
do.
Rockets are ready. Rockets are ready. Going. Rockets are ready. Rockets are ready.
Want something blown up?
Have a war. How can we help? Going. On the move.
On our way.
Now, boy.
We're moving.
Got incoming.
Enemies ahead.
Got him in our sights.
We're pinned.
Oh, that's a good shot.
Drove past an enemy. Enemy sighted.
Yes, we're
rockets are ready. Ready. Rockets are ready.
a little shack.
On it.
Responding.
If you say so.
We'll do it.
Enemies ahead.
Enemies ahead.
Enemy ahead.
We're here.
Right, okay. A little bit of a defensive line going up.
Got it.
Someone call for armor? Easy.
Not really sure. I don't think anyone's going to come behind. Ah, okay. That's fine.
Rockets are ready. Rockets are ready.
Right, I've got another supply vehicle, which I'm going to bring down here. Snipers, let's go there.
Reporting.
Hear him.
Got more targets incoming.
Up and running again.
Enemy sighted.
Had trouble coming.
Let's say hello to them, fellas.
Yeah, let's say hello to them. Right, they're coming out. They're pushing from this side. Won't need to worry about ammo for a while. These guys are gonna get all the ammo they need. Right, until reinforcement. I got 7 minutes. Okay. Protect the locals. Hold the logistics point. Take the first bridge. And okay. Just hold on for 7 minutes. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. I'm sure that'll be quite easy to do anyway.
Targets in range.
Can we blast them? Got one in our sight.
Enemy sighted.
We should fall back. Enemy sighted.
We're pinned down.
They're swarming us.
Rockets are
enemy forces.
Enemies inbound. Taking fire. Taking fire.
More of them escape bomb away.
Going. We should fall back.
Who needs ammo?
Rockets are ready. Got one in our sight.
They're all over us.
More of them incoming.
Oh crap,
no problem.
That's not really
time
good
to
area to put them. Let's put them in there. Them in there. And them in. There's any more vehicles here?
Need to fall back.
No, I got that vehicle there. Alright. Let's
got
push
it.
Them here.
Got
oh, I need to reload to get ammo anyway.
RPGs need support!
Unit reporting. Repairing.
We're dying here!
Get this job done on the Humvee.
Rockets are ready.
Prepare, combat ready.
Let's put this a little bit closer.
Awesome, on the way.
Take this, gringo.
There we go. Oh, is that?
Enemy ahead!
Enemy sighted!
Enemies ahead!
Great. Right, I need to get a man back. More soldiers here, actually, I think.
If you say so.
I'm going to keep my APCs out of harm's way as much as possible. Not maybe see the batteries. Look at that. Plasma cannon. Poor buggers. Hey. Oh, they did bring up a vehicle.
They're all over us.
We got sniped.
Rockets are ready.
Enemy right, lasers, that's so cool. We lose them then. Ah, these guys. Yeah. Looks like the strongest buildings in the world.
Got it.
Let's go.
No trouble.
We missed. No, so I protect these guys. I get a bunch of weapons, which is quite. Interesting.
Driving.
I want to take that vehicle.
Give us something to shoot at. You got it.
Enemies ahead.
We can spot them too.
Big Bob reporting. Reporting.
Oh, I got a vehicle here with the ammo. Right. Can't they see him or something?
We see him.
Pick
up ready. Here,
got something special for him.
Let's move.
Oh, they don't need to two of them either.
Heavy's out. Rockets are ready. Enemies inbound.
Reporting.
We're all yours.
Conditions here.
Snipers reporting. What do you need?
Reporting. A little light ammo, actually. It's these guys that need. Oh, crap. It's these guys that need ammo. It's got little like supply lines and all that stuff. It's pretty cool. Really, really like it. Alright, 2 minutes. Holding the butchers. Yes, that is the best they can do. They're not really doing much, are they? They didn't actually really need ammo. These guys do. These guys do.
Infantry squad ready. Let's move. Ready to go, sir. We'll be there. Calls for heavy.
Got it.
Tell us what you need.
Keep moving.
Enemies ahead.
Moving.
Enemies inbound.
Confirmed.
Help! Use our last rocket. Get out.
Taking fire.
They're after our rocket. Can we blast them?
Ooh, abandoned Humvee. Ooh.
Heavy's out.
I think it's too far gone.
They're all over us! Got one in our sight.
Enemies ahead!
Yeah, too far gone. Can't take that one.
More enemies sighted.
One word, we'll blow them to hell.
Here's our people now. Hey, cartel assholes! Meet the
enemies
people.
Ahead!
Oh.
Got incoming.
Oh, chassis already. Well, that didn't work out, did it?
Reporting. ATGM relocated.
Let me just get these guys out of there. Ah, they got them.
Rockets are ready.
Look at them come. Loads from artillery, the lot.
Vehicle ready.
Cartel got their asses kicked, okay. They won't be hurrying back. We got that bridge and open up the fastest route to Chihuahua. We done here now?
We're done here, Sergeant. On to Chihuahua.
Senor.
Hey,
you saved us. Those integrator weapons are yours. If you know how to use these strange
I
things.
Will figure that out.
Hell, them cartel warehouses. Now we got maybe some units of extra resources for ourselves. Sweet.
In Jose's house, there's some kind of big gun.
Ooh.
Maybe for a tank? Rodriguez has boxes hidden holding some kind of infantry weapon. And here there's this thing, but I don't know what it even is.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, we'll figure out how to use it.
Hey. Alright, there we go, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Be much appreciated. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.